The NBA is grieving tonight over the loss of All-Star and former Sixth Man of the Year, Anthony Mason.
And you have to deal with Oakley. Oh, yeah, and then, by the way, you have to deal with Mason over here. Which way you want to get it from, because both of those guys made sure that they put plenty of wood on you during the course of the game.
Mason was a scary looking dude. He was a nice guy, but man, I'm telling you, when he got, he stared at you, it's like, man, he looked like he could like eat your head off.
He had like these crazy like designs and quotes and I don't know what, like barcodes and like messages to like, you know, other planets, you know, in his hair.
Yes, indeed, it's fun time, fun time.
With his high-octane games.
One of the most beloved Knicks in franchise history.
And it don't stop.